Your track isn't playing? Oh shit! I gotta tell you, I sat here as a devoted fan and knew you were on stage and said, I'm gonna go take a shit. But I didn't realize. Can we work it out? Somebody in the booth? It's a difficult track because it's an A track. But it's. No, I gotta say, I do love this bitch, and she comes from upstate New York, where. Darren Lake, it's talent! Did we work it out? Can any Mexican with some credentials look at me and say it's okay? Remember, I'm your people, I just succeeded. Take a minute. It's gonna take a second, Kasha, they're gonna work it out. You're used to wasted time. You had to do it after you were eliminated. Here we go. I know we're keeping you from a brunch in Syracuse right now. Where a collective crowd goes, thank God. It's the one time they're happy to see Darian. Oh, she's my friend. She's a shady fucking elephant, but she's my friend. I do love her. Did we work it out? Let me know. You have a finger that doesn't help me. As I told my uncle, give me a fist. What the fuck? Are you back? Pablo on the air. Can you put a light on you? ¿Cómo está bien, puta sucia? ¿Qué pasa? I'm being Spanish in front of people. I'm not even showing my dick. This is taking a long time. Is it right? No, let's ask them. We don't have to see them. Are we good? No? Yes or no? No. Okay, so Miss Kasha, when you're gonna come back, we'll do that. Thank you. Kasha Davis will return. Thank you, Kasha. My favorite thing, beyond the stall. Space. Okay, who's next? If you're gonna get rid of her, send up another kind. Who the fuck is next? Just like season 7, a disappointment. Yes, I don't give a shit. Thank you, Meg. I heard it. I just chose not to acknowledge it. Here we go, set it up. Do you have props? Do you want to set it before we... Okay, so we can, if I introduce, you can do this on your music. Hey, Pablo, you got this second track? I feel like I'm at the Ritz. What the fuck? And let me tell you, the best thing about being at the Ritz, I was at the Ritz for 8 fucking years, and I gotta tell you this, that man paid me every night, and one of my favorite people is Javier, my DJ, who worked with me every night before I had money. You got this shit. Yeah, do we call it a coincidence after violent winds, everything falls apart? Really, people? It's like her waist, unbelievable. Listen, I am honored, and I am flattered, and I appreciate it. And the last time I gave this speech, I was at a glory hole and saw my friend's cock and said, I can't take it. But this evening is not about me. It's about these other people who failed Duran. So let's welcome, not as performers, as people.